I'm Damien Wills, owner and chief pilot of GoFly Aviation.
So basically at GoFly, we like to tailor a course for the individual. A lot of people say, oh, is flight training expensive? Well, if you're paying for it yourself, you do it part-time for instance, it is absolutely achievable. Your initial recreational pilot certificate, somewhere between $6,000 to $7,000. You can do that full-time in about 2.5 weeks, or part-time, 1 hour every 2 weeks, and pay for it as you go over time. What I suggest first of all is doing what we call a trial introductory flight. At GoFly we call it the first flight special, but it's basically a very casual introduction to what learning to fly is like. So you'll be flying for 80% of the time, but you'll get a really good feel for what it's like to fly an aircraft, and you can ask the instructor more questions as well. Once you land, we then put a plan in place to get you through to your next stage in your training, which would normally be a recreational pilot certificate. I guess my advice would be, anytime you learn something new, there's going to be what I call roadblocks, and you need to get past those roadblocks to get to the point where you want to be. Know that it's not all going to be fun, there's going to be challenges there along the way, but the payoff is immense. Once you've got your pilot's certificate, knowing that you can fly a plane really is life-changing. So the good news is if you want to go through to commercial, you can start off in a recreational aircraft now, which is going to save you a lot of money. And how long it takes you to get to your commercial license to the point where you can be employed depends on whether you can do it full-time or part-time. I guess the quickest you could do it in would be about 10 months to a year if you had the funds up front. If you're doing it part-time, they can do it over about 2 to 4 years, and you'll have your commercial and you'll be able to start looking for a job.